sole purpose. 107.9.
Well, now, let me just add this, that I hope I've left you with a clear impression. Just listen to this. Just listen to this. Just listen to this. Just listen.
sole purpose. 107.99.
I want a direction. Someone to hold my hand. We all do, don't we? Someone that understands. Silently, or maybe the day will just drown them out. What is it about being young? Nothing seems to fit you. What is it about being young anyway? It all feels so raw. Trust everybody. Look before you leap. Talk before you think. Open-minded delusion. What is it all about? Thank you.
Welcome, welcome, Soul Purpose Radio Show here for your Saturday afternoon, Saturday evening, here on Radio Fremantle 107.9. Here each and every week, bringing you 100% vinyl for your listening pleasure. Jim Pease, Tim King, absent today, sending huge amounts of love to both of you. Looking forward to when the three of us can all be in the studio again. Big love. I was going to be solo, but I've got a special guest in the studio here today, Denny, Frio's newest budding DJ. How are you, Denny?
Very well, Jill. Thank you very much. Absolute pleasure to be here.
Yeah, it's been, I've certainly had this one in my head in the making for a while. It's good to give you the call up, come in today.
Can't wait to throw some stuff down.
So Denny's been had a bit of a dig through my records this afternoon. It's always interesting when someone else goes through your records and you realise, I didn't realise I had that record. You always find new stuff, it's good. So hopefully Denny pulls some surprises out for me.
Yeah, just a pure digital crate digger, Bill, and pleasure to have a look at things I can actually handle, the wax.
This part of the show, always give a huge shout out to Neil Lee, AAA Computers, gets to show up on our Mixcloud each and every week. It'll be there this evening or tomorrow morning. You can listen to it back at your leisure. Big shouts, Neil Lee. Hit us up on the usual socials, or we love a call in the studio on 0894 942100. It's always good to know who's listening. Let us know what you're loving. If you want to know the track names, it's all there for you.
No back announcing, Bill?
Getting there.
Can't wait.
Just went up all on its own, that one. Kicked off the show today, track from Ron Trent's What Do the Stars Say to You, his recent release under the name Warm. That one by featuring the violinist Jean-Luc Ponty, track called Sphere. Incredible album. Check it out if you haven't already. Ron Trent's obviously an absolute master, and this is some more of a down tempo sort of thing with absolute heroes on there, like Ivan Conti of Azimuth and Krangbin, amongst others.
Heavyweights.
Now, I'm not sure if I played this last week. Doesn't matter if I did. Bell Crash. Track was called, wait for it, Open Minded.
You've been loving the Bell Crash lately, haven't you, Bill?
That's it. I definitely played something from there last week. Not sure if it was that song or not.
Love the Irish lilt in the intro.
Didn't hear that, did you? Then this one going out to Paddy and Kate. Yes, I have borrowed this from your record collection, but it will be put back. I know it's yours. Soul to Soul. Track called African Dance. In the background, Gigi Testa. Track called Esoteric Paradise. New one out on Rush Hour.
Wish I could hear it, though.
That's it. We've only got one set of working headphones here in the studio. If no one's ever been into a radio studio, when we're talking and the mic's on, the music cuts in the studio. So Denny's unfortunately he's headphoneless. So as he said, yeah, we'd love to hear it.
Yeah, I can hear your dulcet tones. It's beautiful.
We're going to get back into it just so Denny can hear the track. As I said, hit us up on the socials. Let us know where you are. Let us know where you're listening from. Soul Purpose, keep it locked.
And keep jazzy tunes going, Dill.
Always.
Always.
What's that?
Is that a timetable?
What?
Well, get on it. It's your turn.
Soul Purpose, Radio Freo, 107.9. Cool as milk.
This is a test. In the event of a real emergency, you would have been instructed on which jams to play and how loud to blast your radio. And now, a word from our sponsor.
Controllers.
The Sole Purpose, 107.9.
Oh, uno, dos, uno, dos, tres, cuatro. Black boy over there running scared, his old man in a bottle. He done quit his 9 to 5, he drank full time, and now he's living in a bottle. See that black boy over there running scared, his old man got a problem, and it's a bad one. He ain't done pawned off damn near everything. His old woman waiting to pay for bottom. Her shirt was fine, oh, she's fine, and drinking wine from the bottle. She told me, oh man, committed a crime, he's doing time, now she's hanging in the bottle. I seen her out there on the avenue all by herself, sure need help from the bottle. I seen her, put your man tried to help her. Don't you think it's a crime? No way. And time after time after time, people in the bottle. There's people showing up in the bottle. Give me another good example. You see that Jim in a wrinkled suit, he done damn near blown his cool in the bottle. He was a doctor helping young girls along. If they wasn't too far gonna have problems. But the offenders of the Dollar Eagle said, what you doing, man, illegal? Now he's in the bottle. And now we watch him every day. He's trying to chase the prisons away from the bottom. He turned to me, he said to me, now, don't you think it's a crime? Bottom. Come on, hit it a lick one time, stick. Come looking for me, you know where I'm bound to be, in the bottom. Turn around, look around on any corner. If you see some brother looking like a goner, it's gonna be me. Sing the song. Na 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 na. Get a bottle of wine, $1.99. Get a bottle of wine, $1.99. Get a bottle of wine, a bottle. Yeah, all that I'm concerned about is a bottle. It can turn me inside out of a bottle. All I want it, all I want it, all I want it, all I want it, since I'm living on the bottom of a bottle. Shut up.
is the Sole Purpose on 107.9 FM. Sitting in with DJ Rough Jams. I'm Danny Boy, aka Harry Sylvester. There's really nice tunes in the background there. Before that, we had a bit of Gil Scott Heron. You can't have any Sole Purpose without some Gil Scott Heron. And before that, I managed to put down some Kyoto Jazz Massive. Picked that one up following a Cro-Magnon thread on Spotify, and a gift from heaven. I've been listening to that a lot.
That's some big stuff out of Japan. Obviously, huge Kyoto Jazz Massive, doing things over many years. Big scene players. Also, just released a recent album. Check it out. First one in 20 years.
Ooh, can't wait. Do love the station ads still.
Which was your favourite?
I think it's hard to choose the Villa Del Maestria or the if you need to have some immigration issues, you know, it's very hard. Was it
Doris Dingle?
Doris. Onto that straight away. Really can't tell the difference between the Sole Purpose promos and the ads at the moment. just as effective.
Starting off the bracket, we said it was Gigi Testa, Esoteric Paradise. Then it was onto a recent club cut printed on their Club Global Groove Disco Use Only, and that sampled Cheryl Glasgow's Glued to the Spot. And this is where, Denny, you jumped in and you've just mentioned, kicked it off with Kyoto Jazz Massive. And then on that vibe, you'll notice there's a heavy jazz flavour going around at the minute. The absolute godfather of what we call hard jazz, or what we like to know as hard jazz, Gerardo Fresina. That one going out to Carmony. That one called Mulata off of his Blue Latin album from 2017.
Lovely, lovely stuff. I did notice that Gil Scott Heron had some jazz flute in there. Just can't get enough of the jazz flute.
On theme, well, that's it. Like, jazz is everywhere. What is jazz? What isn't jazz? This whole music is jazz. Mm. Then it was, then playing in the background off a new compilation by Antal called Beyond Space and Time. This track is a old production, 1988 by Larry Heard. That'd be a real early production by who's probably the godfather, one of the godfathers of this house, deep house sound. Mm.
Deep house poolside.
Have you got any shouts, Denny?
I do. I got DJ Karras, who's doing a chair mission at the moment, collecting 60 chairs in a trailer, driving from Malaga, I believe. So what better thing to do than listen to The Sole Purpose on that mission? I'm going to follow the Dr. Carl theme, you know, where everyone's doctor. So in my world, everyone's DJ.
Big shouts out to the Holloways tuned in over in Italy. Hope you're enjoying the holiday over there.
DJ Holidays.
that's a new one. Lewis Nuttall over in the UK. Tony Phoenix. Kate and Paddy tuned in Alice Springs. Barbara T. Stuart Fitton and Ken over in Greece. And also big love to my mum and dad. Oh. Wherever they're tuned in, probably in France or in England. Mm,
DJ Mum, DJ Dad. Nice.
You got it. Should we get back into it?
Mm.
Let's do it. It's my turn for not hearing the music now.
Yeah.
We could be anywhere.
It's actually nice being able to hear myself.
You're tuned to The Sole Purpose. Keep it locked. We'll be right back. Word.
But you got a heart of stone.
No, see, you gotta wait a minute, baby. Cause see, you don't know me that well. You know what I mean?
I can assure you that I adore you. You know that you can always rely on me. And I am pledging all my good love and cause it's the best and the highest quality. My love is certified, it's bona fide and listed.
Yeah. yours. The flow is yours. The flow is yours. The flow is yours. You've got the flow. Now it's up to you. The flow is yours. Now do what you're gonna do. You've got the flow. Now it's up to you. The flow is yours. Now do what you're gonna do. You've got the flow. Now it's up to you. The flow is yours. Now do what you're gonna do. You've got the flow. The flow is yours. You've got the flow. The flow is yours. You've got the flow. The flow is yours. You've got the flow. The flow is yours.
You will suck my soul. I will lick your funky emotions.
Soul Purpose, Radio Frio.
Soul Purpose, riding through your Saturday evening here on Radio Fremantle. Stepping up the gears. This in the background, Denny. What have we got?
This is that Dan Hartman. I call it the Disco Doodle. It's 12 Minutes of Joy. It's the B-side of his massive, massive 78 instant replay hit. It just goes on.
Very popular, very well-known pop music sample coming up.
Yeah, we got DJ Sylvie in the background there, if anyone copped that.
Previous to that was Arthur Adams, You've Got the Floor, an aching intro there. I saw that hit the dance floor in Ronnie Knight's last night. It's got about a 6 minute intro and you could just see that people were just like, give it to me.
Slow burn.
Absolutely, give it to me.
Slow burn. And before that we had Lorenzo Harris, Love Time Guarantee. Just classic, classic. And I am loving the ads on just, you know, when you get plumbing advice and a spelling lesson at the same time. What more can one ask for? So good. Where are we off to next, DJ Rough Jams?
We're going on a cosmic journey next on this similar sort of cosmic disco tip.
Nice.
One that you know, Denny.
Oh, can't wait.
You'll see. Special shout out, Tim King's sent us in. Huge love to the Osborne Park Hospital, B Block, K Joe, Superstar Scott and Jamie for everything that they've done. Sending big love to Tim. Hope you're enjoying the show. Looking forward to seeing you soon. There it is. This part of the show, Gig Guide. Not sure. I actually don't know what's on tonight. It's usually the part of the show where we basically just plug our own gigs. Tim's not playing, Jim's not playing, I'm not playing, don't think Josh is playing. But Ronnie Knight's in Frio, if you're that way, always cracking in there. Rodney's Bait and Tackle, Mosman Park, Sea Paradiso. Yeah, one of those you can't.
Ningaloo Records is at Sea Paradiso tonight.
Is it?
I could be wrong, but there's a fair chance.
Not sure. Anyway, I know where he is tomorrow with me.
Oh yeah.
It's the monthly Frio Social Plantasia. We're well into our second year residency, monthly, third Sunday of the month, soon to be second Sunday of the month. All things green.
It just keeps getting better and better.
Just keeps growing.
It's growing.
They're growing roots and growing stems and the whole thing's growing. We've actually purchased some new additions to our lighting foray for tomorrow.
Fantastic.
Yeah, so if you're around, we kick things off at 5 p.m. That's when the needle drops. We start low, 90 BPM, 100 BPM, soul, funk, Italo, taking it all the way through.
Mid-teens Balearic?
Absolutely. Anything. The full spectrum of what we do all the way through to the full fire at 12 o'clock.
I remember loaning a little disco light and a small smoke machine for your first one.
That's right.
It was pretty effective.
We've got it. Nice. I&I Sounds coming up in just over half an hour. Not sure who's in this evening, but either way, full fire, 2 hours of the best dub and reggae for your ears. We're going to get back into it for the last 35 minutes. I've got a James Brown tribute coming up. I managed to find two last week. Played one. Got another one for today.
Can you have a soul purpose without JB?
It's pretty rare. It's happened for a long time since.
Has it ever happened?
Oh, it does. Sometimes I don't fulfil the requirement every time. But I've got it tonight.
Nice.
Lovely. I'm flying the flag.
Yeah.
Soul purpose through for the next 35. Keep it tuned.
Soul Purpose 107.99. marijuana, sensimilia, marijuana. Thank you.
Sole Purpose, bringing things to a close here. I and I Sound in the building. DJ Corby here for the next 2 hours. The finest in dub and reggae. Denny, let's do a quick back announce before we head out.
Yeah, sure thing. Brian Bennett, is that where we...
No, I think you were...
I followed
you
Brian
were on
Bennett
the Cosmic,
with...
Cosmic Disco tip.
Yeah, with
where
Fred,
were you before
Fred
that?
Fred Everything.
Oh, before it.
Yeah. That was the 2020 Space Disco Odyssey.
Oh, yeah, I see.
Yeah.
I see.
Follow my thread.
So it was Brian Bennett. If you've not heard of him, check him out. This one on record label called Isle of Jura. Kevin Griffiths from the UK now resides in Adelaide. Track was called Chain Reaction. Brian Bennett is a famous musician. Was in bands, what they're called, with the Shadows, that's
yeah.
it, with Cliff Richard.
Yes, he was the drummer in the Shadows.
Also did a lot of library and TV music, amongst others. Definitely worth checking out his music, still, very interesting.
Still kicking on at 82. Yes, and then I followed that with Fred Everything, 2020 Space Disco Odyssey.
Then something I picked up today, big shouts out to Shari Vary Records in Perth. Also, big love to all the local record dealers, keeping us stacked. That track was Preak Shock by Etienne de Crécy. Very infamous album that's just been repressed. Super, super discount, 25 years old. And yeah, I was pretty chuffed to see that's got a repress because it was a pretty costly record.
Beautiful. And after that, I played, it was Hannah, which is Warren Harris, and that was The Praise, the original mix.
In the background, you got it. It's the James Brown tribute track. This one on Boogie Cafe from a few years back called by Jimmy the Twin called Get Up.
Gotta have some JB.
Closing us out, who we got?
Who have we got? We have got... And a track called Hopscotch. One last shout out.
Go for it.
Yeah, to DJ Serena and DJ Flo, my sweethearts listening at home. All my love. Mwah, mwah, mwah.
Sole Purpose, signing out. We'll be back next week, same time, same place, 5 till 7, Radio Fremantle. Keep it locked for the next 2 hours also, I and I.
Thank you. It's been a blast.
Peace out.
Rock.